Hey everybody, this video is about should I shave with the grain or against, and I'm going to show you how to do both. I just shave with the grain first and then I just go back over it against the grain. I think that's the closest, most comfortable shave you can get. Okay, shaved my whole face with the grain. You can tell it was really quick. And then for the final shave, I just go against the grain real quick and it makes it really smooth. And there you have it. It's as smooth as you can get it. I just press really lightly against the razor and just use real gentle strokes. That way if you go with the grain first and against the grain, you won't get any skin irritation. That way it's just a smoother, more comfortable shape.